fans of the Spider-Man comics might be familiar with Silk, aka Cindy Moon, who first appeared in The Amazing Spider-Man.
Cindy Moon is a Korean-American student in Peter Parker, aka Spider-Man's class, who is also bitten by a radioactive spider around the same time. She gains the ability to move at incredible speed, shoot webs out of her fingertips, and possesses an advanced spider sense, known as Silk Sense, and superior memory. Tiffany S. Benson played the character in Spider-Man: Homecoming, and although there was no mention of this Cindy being the same Cindy Moon, her cameo in Avengers: Infinity War got fans speculating. Your browser does not support video. Ad choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds after Homecoming was released, fans began questioning Tiffany S. Benson directly and sending fan art of her as Silk.
When Tiffany S. Benson posted this piece of fan art with the caption, "So incredible. Much love to at Marianne Oliver Artist for painting this gorgeous art."
Sony Pictures and Spider-Man: Homecoming producer Amy Pascal are reportedly developing the Silk film based on a comic book character, but no director has been announced and Sony has yet to comment on the project. But nonetheless, netizens are getting excited for the possibility of a leading Korean-American superhero. MCU will be having a Silk Cindy Moon movie, meaning Asian representation in the MCU. Hell yes. But some fans are worried about the actress cast, as Tiffany S. Benson is actually Chinese-American. Only time will tell what the adaptation will bring. Nam Joo Hyuk will be making his return to the drama scene.